Welcome back to Let's Play Clannad. What the hell? How did I keep that freaking going on for so freaking long there? It's just like, Just like old tired face, and it's like, wow. Come back to Let's Play Clannad. What the hell? Random note, I was playing Conker's Mad Fur Day yesterday. Pretty good, pretty decent. Using my keyboard for the control and all that, that's really tedious, especially with a freaking 3D kind of game like that, you know? But it wasn't that bad. I got through it fairly quickly. I'm already at, the point where I think it's, where you have to face the boss in the barn. Not the, what was it? The first... What was he? I can't remember what you call that. Shit, I can't remember what it was called. Well, whatever it was, I defeated, the one that was just, or why do I always have to be the one that has to kick ass and stuff like that? I got through that one, and then it's on to the hay guy. That kind of looks like the mascot for Sugar Puffs. It's weird. I was surprised that I had no real problem with it, the gameplay or anything throughout all that. I remember watching Nintendo Capri Sun's LP of it, and I actually got through it quicker than he did there. Surprised me, because I'm freaking using the keyboard and I'm not very good with Nintendo 64 controls, because I've only briefly ever played actual Nintendo 64 a couple of years back. But then again, Ocarina of Time proved that I can complete it and somewhat get used to the controls of Nintendo 64 with using the keyboard. Firstly, I was like, there's no way I'll be able to use a keyboard to play a freaking Nintendo 64 game. That's just out of the question. I'd screw up so badly with that, but nope. I can handle that. It just takes a bit of practice, is all. Back in the day when I briefly had a Nintendo 64 a few years ago, it was long after, the Nintendo 64, being around and all that. It was the time of the PlayStation 2, the Xbox and all that, you know? I was just more of a PlayStation 2 person, so I had no interest, even if it was Ocarina of Time, you know? I played it briefly, didn't know what the hell I was doing, because I loaded someone's save file, because it was a pre-owned one, and I was just what the hell am I supposed to be doing? I was in the Deku Tree, and I didn't know what the hell I was supposed to be doing, because nothing explained anything, because it was a save file. I don't know why I loaded a save file instead of a new game, but whatever. Then when I played it again, earlier this year, if I recall, I found it to be a very good game and can see why people praise it so much. But anyway, enough of that. It may, Conker's Bad Fur Day might be a potential feature LP, but that's only a maybe though, because it depends if I'm actually able to play through the whole freaking game by using the freaking keyboard. If only if I could actually use an actual control, but I don't know how to freaking do that. Whatever. Even then, I don't think it would help all that much. I just look at the Nintendo 64 freaking in control pad and just how the hell does that work? It looks like one of the weirdest control pads I've ever seen. Anyway, on to the plot.
他の人と行かなくてよかったですか?
Yeah, that's fine.
そうですか。よかった。 では行きましょう!
Yeah. We started walking side by side. In any case, walking together with a girl at school sure is embarrassing. I look at her from the side as we... Microphone, why did you fall over? No matter who the audience is, she seems like something to be envied. mean this.
Oh, nandeshouka?
It's nothing. The crowd in front of the bread stall seems so large that even getting close to the counter looks difficult.
今日は... いつもよりも人が多いようですけど...
You're right. A male student runs past Bergau and dives daringly into the crowd. Forced along by the current, he disappeared like seaweed. Also, he sounded like a cat.
帰りましょう!
I'm telling you, it's all right. I'm the one who's buying. So just tell me what you want to get.
あんパンでいいです.
Geez, didn't we come this early to buy something special? Pick something that you can only buy now.
それじゃあ贅沢言います。いいですか?
Sure, go ahead.
ですね。
She raised both her hands.
二色パンをお願いします。
What's that?
一つのパンの中にクリームとチョコが入ってるんです。それはそれは不思議なパンなんです。
She thus emphasized. I didn't know such a thing existed. I'm definitely not interested in sweet breads that has cream or chocolate. I'm off then, pray for my life. I give her a strong thumbs up. A Tomoya approved! Tomoya approved! Under the protection of the Tomoya approved. She clasped both her hands to her chest as if we were doing a vertical play. Alright. Seeing a tiny gap, I sliced my way into the crowd. I dug deeper while pushing students aside. Halfway through, I see the back of a familiar head. I grab him by the shoulder. Hey.
なんだよ! ってなんだ? 岡崎か?
What are you doing here?
当然パンを買いに来たんだよ!
What? Is there something special today? More crowded than usual.
お前そんなことも知らないでよくもまあ。 見ろよ!
Where Sunohara was pointing was a billboard hanging from the ceiling. Oh god, I remember it was. Written there was new product, Ryuta Sandwich, 150 yen. Oh, I see. I finally understood. That's why it's more crowded than usual.
先週の告知から、生徒の間ではあれの噂で持ちきりだったんだ。
So students are gossiping about it too.
何? ならお前には分かるのか? Ryutaってのが一体何者なのか?
That legendary bread, more legendary than a Gatsando. Ryuta?
よく見てくれ! タツタじゃないんだ! Ryutaなんだ!
Ryutaなんだ? That's true.
Ryutaという名前の人が考案した未知の具だという線が今んところ濃厚だが 実際どうだかな? 謎が謎を呼ぶぜ!
No, I'm sure it's a misspelling of Tatsuka.
よし! 協力して道を切り開いていこうぜ!
It would be great if we could do that, but he'll just get in my way later on. Because I have a girl, Wiki. He's the only person I don't want to let know. So I trip Sunohara. By trip, you mean troll, but essentially tripping him is... Yeah, you did definitely do that. Sunohara's shoulder suddenly falls. Ah, sorry. Forced along by the sea of people, he disappeared like seaweed. Phew, target eliminated. Also, I'm tired of lending you money all the time. As time went by, the increased and seemed no different from a riot. I hate it when there's like a word and I like end up like, how do I pronounce it? Congestion. I don't know, I do not know. Idiots, do you guys really want a bread with a misprinted name? I charge ahead blindly. And then, my bullet. In my hand is my goal. The two colored bread and something else for me. Sorry about the wait.
ありがとうございます.
Yeah, more or less. Wait, have we seen this scene like this before? I can't remember. If so, it's been a long ass time. Because he usually just ends up like with the rear of the sandwich, just like, doesn't taste any different or anything. Can't describe its texture or something like that. I can't remember.
怖いところです。勾配って。
You're right. Everyone must be really tired of studying to be making such a fuss over a new menu item. Indeed. Then we eat our lunch in the courtyard. It's a peaceful time, truly reminiscent of the ever-repeated daily routine. And this calms me down after coming out of that crowd. I feel bad if she was the one who had to go in through that crowd. I glance next to me. She single-mindedly munches on her bread. It's quite amusing to watch her eat so eagerly. I think she's always been like that. That's why nobody wants to be with her. That's different from why nobody wants to be with me. Rogao continues to eat her bread, oblivious to my stare. And finally,
ごちそうさま!
Folding the wrapper, she put it in her pocket.
とても美味しかったです!
Even then, I continued looking at her face. Our eyes meet.
もしかして、口の端に何かついてますか?
No, there's nothing on your mouth.
じゃあ、何を見てるんでしょうか?
Hey, for a gal.
はい。
I think you're cute.
はい?
That's your natural talent. If everyone discovers it, I like you too. You'll make lots of friends.
落ち込んでないのに励まされると、落ち込みます。
There's more to Fergawa than being cute, you know. Now, it's not like I'm trying to cheer you up. It's what I'm thinking. My impression. You see, we don't really know each other since we've just met. So, you should take this seriously. I said to take this seriously. I hold her shoulders as I tell her that.
そんなの変です! 強要されても…
Yeah, I soon realized that I'm acting out of character. I sit up straight. And then, as I look ahead, I notice a girl standing in front of the window on the third floor of the school building, looking at us. Look over there. You should wave your hand and smile at her.
そんなこともうしないです! 岡崎さん一人でしてください!
Like I said, it's not normal for a guy like me to do something like that.
そんなことないです! 岡崎さん、背高くてかっこいいですから! だから、たくさん女の子寄ってきて、私なんか押しのけられて…
I see. You're right. If that happens, you won't hang around me anymore. That's it. I give up.
真に受けないでください!
Hey now! Why you? I poke her forehead. Fergawa smiles. Nope, she didn't actually smile. Just when I thought she would finally smile. I find it weird how he's always like, just when I thought she'd finally smile, but she smiles quite a lot. I glance at where Fergawa is looking, and just ahead is the school building's third floor window. The girl had disappeared. Hey, Fergawa.
Hi.
Let's head over to the club room.
そうですね.
Standing up, Fergawa brushes off the back of her skirt. How much time do we have?
予定まで20分ほどあります.
I wonder if this part has been 20 minutes yet. Probably end up in the 30 minute mark. I mean, what the hell? It went from like, being like, from 20 minutes to 29 minutes or something like that to 30 minutes of my phone falling over. It's like with a Sims 2 LP, every part is usually over 30 minutes long. Alright then, let's use that time to make a notice that the drama club is looking for some members.
Hi!
Fergawa gives an energetic nod. We list one by one the things both of us will need to do on an A4 size paper with a Sharpie. First, let's decide on the day we will explain our good.
Hidori, itsu ni shimashou?
We won't be able to gather any members if the date is too soon, so how about 2 weeks from now?
Hai, 5月 から活動 開始 ということで、とてもキリがいいです。
Though I hope this will turn out okay.
できました。
Don't you think that there's something missing?
そう、なんでしょう?
I think what's missing is... You know, I still haven't chosen either of these. I'm only choosing illustration because I'm just following the walkthrough with that, you know? But I'm pretty sure that any of these choices would work, but at the same time, I'm just like, what if it changed anything? I don't know. Maybe I'll like have that as a bonus part, just like choosing choices that I never choose for this LP, I don't know. But, nonetheless, illustration. It seems, well, it's probably like that says that on a walkthrough, because that is the right choice to use regardless, really, because that is a choice that, like, yeah. While the other ones are like more of a kind of optional kind of thing. Well, the whole choice thing is optional, but I don't know. Let's use illustrations. It just seems like it's the right choice, you know, compared. Because, yeah. Fucking Dango Daikaze are cool, bitch.
So, desu ne. Areba kawaii to omoimasu.
So, that means you should start drawing now.
Watashi ga desu ka?
Is there someone else who's going to draw it? I'll draw it.
Okazaki-san.
I don't know what the hell I'd draw on it, though. You know, I'm really bad at art.
私も得意な科目じゃないです。中学生の時、自画像を描きませんでしたか?
Yeah, you did. I don't recall ever having to do that in school. I remember, like, one of the first freaking days of, like, I guess it would be considered high school, I guess. I wasn't there very long before I had to be taught at home, but one thing I had to do in art, they just like put this freaking cow skull thing or whatever right in the middle of the table and just like, okay, do a sketch of this, and it's like, what? So I did, and it actually was pretty good, and I got somewhat praised for it, and it's like, yeah, very good.
I wrote
like a prone. How the hell do you manage that? I was told that I look like a sturdy catcher's mitt.
Curry rice to catcher mitt, desu ka?
Now I can totally picture curry rice and a catcher's mitt. It sounds ridiculous, no matter what.
私は福神漬けまでついてるって言われました。
It's not that I prefer normal gloves, but why the hell does it have to be a catcher's mitt of all things? Should we ask someone who's good at drawing? I didn't want to argue about this anymore, so I stand up.
Matte kudasai.
Huh?
Yappari watashi kakimasu. Watashi, buchou desu kara.
That's right, and don't use recycled paper. Okay, let's sit down again.
何書けばいいですか?
Pergar uncaps the colored pen she is holding. You should think of that yourself. You should draw something you're good at.
何でしょう?
Like curry rice.
違います!
She flat out rejected the idea. I guess that's an unpleasant memory for her.
簡単な絵でもいいですか? それだったら一つだけ得意なのがあります。
It's okay, but only if it's cute.
ものすごく可愛いです。
Saying that, she starts drawing while humming a song. I heard this melody before, but I can't remember where. Getting worried at what she's drawing, I peek to see that she's drawing faces inside some little circles. As I thought she finished drawing one, I noticed several of them linked together. Suddenly, the club recruitment poster became filled with life.
できました!
hugging the poster, she shows it to me. Whoa. No blank spot, it was covered with mysterious creatures. Are you crazy?
What?
Just look at this, nobody can read this.
So desu ne. Yomi zuraku natte shimaimashita.
Why did you draw lots of unknown creatures?
Nazo janai desu. Sugoku yumei desu.
What?
Dango daikazoku desu.
The... Big... Big Dango family? That was a really popular song years ago. I'm sure it was just for kids. I see. That's what that melody was for. Anyone living here should know that.
Dango daikazoku wa daikazoku nan desu. Dakara takusan iru n desu.
Bergauer, I'll be honest.
Hoi!
You have really bad taste.
Huh?
There is nothing wrong with a big Dango family. Big Dango... Dango... Dambo what? The Big Dango family is really old. Is there a problem with that? Well, I guess, in a way, because, you know, they're in, like, high school and stuff like that. And, yeah, when it comes to stuff that's old, they're just like, get with the times, man! And it's not popular anymore.
そんな古いことなんて関係ないです。 可愛いものはいつ見たって可愛いはずです。
Indeed. It might be cute, but it's out of fashion now. I personally don't give a shit about fashion, never have and never will, most likely. But I guess you like old things.
そうなんでしょうか。私の中では今も可愛いんですけど。
Oh, really? That's good then. I hold my head in my hands. I think it would have been better if I just drew a catcher's mitt. Oh, I've got a perfect idea. You could have drawn a catcher's mitt with eyes and a mouth, like an open mouth kind of smiley face like that. As if it's just like, and it's just all raised up like that. It's just like, join the drama club! Any normal person would back out if they saw this poster. It'd be fine if it was a joke, but she's being serious. Bergauer is watching me, putting me in the spotlight or whatever the hell it said. I don't know, I accidentally skipped through it. This is bad. I can't let her feel disappointed with this. I'm pretty sure... I'm not sure if it said, like, putting me in the spotlight or not, but probably close enough to what he said. I don't know. I can't let her feel disappointed with this. No, it's not... Lag, are you back? Kind of... I mean, you'd been gone a while in this LP. It's not a bad idea.
Demo, zubari iwaremashita. Sayaku datte.
No, I just said you have bad taste, but that doesn't mean it's as bad as the Big Dango family. I explained it to her in a bad way.
So nan desu ka? 複雑な気分です。
I guess she doesn't get the idea, so I'll leave it as it is. You can clearly see her personality when you look closely at the poster. Though it makes you think that it would be better if it was a joke. Anyway, this means that this poster is now finished. Good work, good work. I finished our chat, took the poster and stood up.
どこに行くんですか?
Gyrox, whatever the hell you pronounce it as. I can never figure out how the friggin' hell to pronounce a word that starts off with an X half the time, because, I mean, whenever it's like that, it's like very rare, even at all, that the X actually freaking has like the sound in it. I mean, it's like freaking Welsh kind of freaking names in a way. Like with like loads of kind of Welsh places, it's just like, they look really hard to pronounce, and they are. Like a school called Anasaudra. What would you think would be the first letter in Anasaudra? It's a freaking Y! How the hell would you figure that out? Wow. Freaking hell, how the hell? It's not even called that anymore. It's called an even more freaking complicated name, and I can't even remember what it was. We need to make copies so we can put it up after school. That's all I can do for now.
Hi.
After that, I went to the staff room and used the photocopier. Sunohara returns to the classroom holding onto his head as he takes his seat. Hey, cheer up.
Genki nai no dare no se ska ne?
The person in front of your seat.
Anta da! Omae da! Kisama da! Mii da!
So it became your fault in the end.
Naruka, aho!
I was called an idiot by an idiot.
Shonichi ni kutte, kuenakatta yatsu ni jiman shitakatta no ni.
Well, what would you do if I told you I had it on the first day?
Nannu kegake shite tara anta inochi ne yo.
And why is that? Say it in English.
Kill me!
What? You're really scary.
食い物の恨みはそれだけ恐ろしいってことさ。
What? You're just so desperate.
そりゃ、お前が新商品を食ったかどうかによるな。
Bag is finally catching up with us, LB. It's been a while. I didn't have any, so go live in peace.
なんだ、食ってないのかよ。
Like Sunohara. No, actually, if you do that, you're just gonna lag the whole thing whenever you're on screen.
なら今回は許しておいてやるよ。 ま、命は大切にな。
That's what I want to tell you.
Ah,食いたかった。
He hangs his head from shame again and starts to grumble.
Okazaki-kun.
Huh? What could Ryo want? I can't really remember, but whatever. It's the lag is finally returned. So, gonna call it a bye. See you next time, dears. See you next time.